Okay, I just got done listening to Charlie XCX's newest mixtape, Pop 2, and I just have to say, my ears have never came so much before. Like, my ears were oozing cum. Like, I was covered in spunk. My jizz overload was overloaded because Charlie XCX has fucking Carly Rae Jepsen, Kim Petras, like, fucking iconic bitches on this album, and it is so fucking good. Like, let me just give you an example. Let me give you a few examples of why this fucking album is amazing. First of all, track 10, one of my favorite album, or one of my favorite tracks. This is just the beginning of the song, like. Like, I've never heard a song start like that or even have anything like that in it. Like, a mainstream pop album, like, what the fuck? Charlie, what the fuck? I am flying, I'm living, I cried when I listened to this album, I got a boner, I fucking, I was hungry, I was happy, like, all the great emotions and feelings I had, they were all in me, and oh my god. Like, let's see, what is another one? Oh, Fembot, featuring Dorian, Electra, and some other person. Like, like, oh my god! Let's see, the other person's name is Mickey Blanco. Like, people I haven't even heard of, I'm gonna, like, look them all up because, oh my god, it's, they're amazing. Like, this album reminds me a lot of Robin, the singer who sings Dancing on My Own and Call Your Girlfriend. It's like her, but remixed into, like, nowadays, even though her album's not that old. But it's just amazing. And, like, Backseat featuring Carly Rae Jepsen. Let's see, where's... Carly's part is amazing. Look at her. Like, her voice mixed with Charlie's voice is just perfection. This whole album, like, I have nothing bad to... Oh, and Out of My Head featuring Tove Lo and Alma. Like, amazing. Oh my god, I got it with Cupcake. Fucking Cupcake. Cupquake my pussy. Oh my god, I'm so overwhelmed. This is one of my favorite albums from this year, and this year's almost over, so that's saying a lot. So thank you, Charlie, for blessing my cum-filled ears. Seriously, thank you, thank you, thank you. I love you so much. Just thank you for this fucking album. You are amazing, and I hope to meet you one day and maybe, like, lick your pussy. Just kidding, I'm gay. Just let me touch you. Ooh, let me do your nails or something. Like, let me comb your hair or something. Or come on stage with you or, like, ooh, take an Instagram pic. Oh, bitch, yes. Let's take an Insta. Let's take a selfie, and then I can die happy. I can take a selfie, and you can shoot me, and then I die happy. And that's all I want. So, again, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And thanks for anyone who's watching, even though only, like, 3 people will. But whatever. I have no life. Ew, this video got sad. I love you guys. See you later. Thank you. Goodbye. Yeah!